Hey people, so as of yesterday, I saw this movie called The Great Indian Kitchen. Now, I've been told that I look like the lead character that is of this movie, The Great Indian Kitchen, and the lead character is Nimisha Sajayan. And truly, if you were to watch this film, it's one of the most eye-opening experiences you can go through. Like, as in eye-opening, as in honestly, this film is like the story of my life, and it's a story of the life of every girl who was newly married. And my God, it's an eye-opening experience. I mean, a film like this will show you just how much one takes for granted the people in the background, like your mother, your sister, a newlywed wife who's, it follows the routine of a new bride, so in all its detail, as in cooking, cleaning. It's, my God, watching this film was an experience. So really, sir, Geo Baby, Mr. Geo Baby is the person who's written the screenplay and directed the film. Thank you, from my heart, thank you. And it's a salute, because this is a very brave film, because unlike South Indian cinema, or unlike movies that have songs and dance and romance and things like this, this film is, it could almost be a documentary, except that it is so real. Like, it's not a documentary. Normally is about, jungles in Africa or something that is so far off, but this is like real time. It's like someone has just put a CCTV camera and they call. But no, it's a regular film. It's not like one of these, using these very weird sort of. It's not like a CCTV camera has actually been put in the kitchen, but it might well be that, because it is so, so real. So people, I can't recommend this film enough. It's called The Great Indian Kitchen. And especially the lead characters, and in particular Nimisha Sajayan, she is like, wow, she is a discovery, So you'll have to watch this film, yeah. It's on Amazon Prime and it's called The Great Indian Kitchen. So thank you once again, Jio Baby and team. This is such a brilliant film to watch. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.